This is a true remaster. Well, I guess there goes that. Wait, what? Let me go anyway. It's too fast! Also, it's too loud. Medium, dude, are you fucking kidding me? What's the difference? What's classic? What's the difference between classic and hard? What the fuck is classic? A little bit better, maybe a little bit lower, just in case. There's still like some weird like acceleration with the mouse, and it's does not feel good. Classic is the hardest. Just it's like real life. What? It's like real life. Oh, it's like real life. Oh my gosh. Then I gotta do that. I have to do that. It's like real life. Hell yeah. It's like real life.
No way.
Alright, is there anything else that... We don't need aim assist if we're using the mouse. However, if the mouse is stanky, it kind of feels like it's going to be, then I'll switch to a fucking controller. Car Cyclopedia. I can test drive it to see. Here we go. Maybe I'll be able to see like how it controls first before I commit to the PC controls. I can test drive this car. What is this music? It's like real life. This isn't so bad right now. There's some disgusting motion blur though. You will not do this to me. Take this motion blur off immediately. What about PhysX? Is PhysX still in this? Wasn't this game the game that had like PhysX? Or is that like, was that a different one? Mafia 2? That was 2? You just ruined the immersion. I'm sorry, dude. Look, I'm trying to like... I can't even get out of the car, so I can't really, I can't get out of the car to fucking actually test out any on-foot controls. Damn, it's just like real life. He's sitting in there. Going out for a drive, dude. What the fuck am I doing? I'm doing an actual race. thing's a little slow to do the time trials. Too easy. Here we go, we're gonna drift. We're gonna drift around this corner here. Gotta go fast. This is how fast it is. This is it. Going about 30-35. Ooh, going uphill. The whole game right here. Oh, look how clean it is down here. Down there. Oh, here we go. Oh, we're going downhill. Oh, oh, got an achievement, dude. Ramp this shit. Still didn't crash either. I'll win. No problem. 30 seconds. Oh man, look at that turn. Fucking NASCAR. Watch this be the tutorial in the actual story that I have to like fucking, I have to do this shit again. Like I have to do this all over again. Easy. I could have just drove right through him. Holy shit, look at that car damage. As a shield, dude. They couldn't pop their trunks back then. All right, I think it should be okay. I think I couldn't see anything in terms of the controls on foot. I couldn't really do anything, so just fucking go with it. Oh, there we go. Enemies are more dangerous. Police will respond to more crimes. Fewer UI indicators. Ammunition left in clip is lost when reloading. Damn, that's hardcore. Fuck it, dude. That's hardcore. Skip drive. What is that? Non-essential drives can be skipped. Huh. That's fine. You need that lore. No automatic transmission? Hell no, dude. I don't know how to drive manual. Two K presents. Again, for the record, I've never played Mafia ever. I've never played this. Completely blind. See, the cutscenes are kind of shaky a little bit in terms of the performance. Huh. Look at that RTX on the fucking water on the ground, those puddles, dude. Oh, that shack. Did all the voice acting, right? These aren't the same guys that were in the original. Or are they the same? Doing a pretty good job on selling the city here. I sure hope I can interact with all of these things. Well, that was me coming off the train. Wait. Who is my character? Which one am I? Did I come off the train? I just got in from Vice City. Oh, what the fuck?
You Tommy? Thomas Angelo.
Me, I'm Tommy.
No self-respecting badges coming in here unless it's the health inspector.
What can I get you?
Just a coffee. Thanks. Dip your beak.
No, thanks.
Suit yourself. So, you said on the phone you might have a proposition for me.
That's right.
Well, if you're looking to set up a gravy train, you called the wrong cop. I'm not looking for any associates.
Good. Because I'm on the nut. Can't even pay for the coffee. But I got plenty to trade.
Let's hear it.
What's he planning on doing? Just walking out? He didn't pay for the coffee?
3 years. Caught my teeth in Empire Bay.
Well, they handed you the Morello case. Right out of the gate.
That's what the paper says, ain't it? And what's it to you?
Tough break. Case must be getting pretty cold by now.
Well, you got something might warm it up.
Yeah, I might have something.
And what's my end of the deal? You want money? Some sort of immunity?
None of that. I got people I need to protect.
Ah, families. Always the Achilles heel, ain't it? So who you got? A sick ma or a wife and a litter of kids?
Wife and daughter.
No one else to watch your back, I'm guessing.
Wouldn't be here otherwise.
Pity that. Pa always said a man needs friends if he's going to survive in this world.
Yeah. Well, in my world, it's the other way around.
No surprise there. Look, I can't promise anything for your family, not until I hear what you're trading. So, are you talking? Or are you just killing time before they come for you?
You think I'm on the run?
Oh, I know it, Tommy. Jesus, look at you. Surely gassed. You haven't slept for days. And your neck's got to be aching from all that looking over your shoulder you're doing. No, the way I figure it is you got someone powerful mean on your tail and they ain't giving up until you
and they're each hitting each other with the LA Noir and he's just like...
And you walk out that door without me, we both know you're not making it 5 steps. But...
I'm not on the run?
You tell me your story and maybe you got a shot at living long enough to walk that door of yours down the aisle. Either way, looks like I'm buying you a cup of coffee.
True, I'm poor.
Christ, I don't know how everything got so balled up.
No one ever sees the hairpin until it's too late. But you didn't get handed a heater in the nursery, did you?
No. I was a cab driver back in 30.
Flashback. I fucking knew it. Show me how I can afford a cup of coffee. Come on.
I mostly drove nights because the money was better. It was at the end of one of those shifts when I first met Polly and Sam. Oh, shit!
Drive by. Is that a Wilhelm scream?
Get up, Polly. There's a taxi here. We'll be okay. Move it. Come on.
Where to?
Anywhere. Fast.
What are you doing? Get this crate moving! I got a gun pointed at you. They catch up, we're dead.
Oh shit, I'm the hostage!
Away.
I don't want any trouble.
Well, you got trouble. Drive. How the hell did they know we'd be there?
Oh shit!
It doesn't matter now. We just gotta lose them.
How many cars we got following?
One for now.
Oh, they're behind us! More. What the fuck? No way!
Hold tight.
Ah, they're fucking ramming us! Oh, okay.
Who were those guys?
You don't get to ask questions. We need to get over the river. Take the Giuliani Bridge.
Oh, okay.
Your leg okay up there?
Hurts like hell.
When we're back, I'll wake up the doc.
I don't know. It might be okay.
He's getting the call anyways. Hey, I see you listening, cabbie. You don't get to listen either.
All I'm doing is taking you guys where you want to go.
So do that.
They're dead. Taking a shortcut, get the fuck out of the way. Get out of the way!
You got a death wish or something?
Oh! I know what I'm doing. Quick getaway, dude. Easy. Look at that.
Hey, cabby! Over the.
Oh,
okay,
no!
We're at the river. Where am I taking you once we're over the bridge?
I'm getting tired out of questions.
Four of them.
Uh-oh. It's okay, it's scripted. I cannot lose here. Ah! Oh shit, I can actually probably die.
I don't care how you do it. Just shake him off.
Boy, these guys cannot drive. They just keep running into like just the one obstacle that's in the road.
These guys really don't like it, do they?
Sometimes business partners.
Oh, dude, I thought that was gonna be a jump. Oh look, they crashed too though. Look, they crashed right there.
Not seeing the sun come up.
I ain't heard a thing, fellas.
I think we're good. I went off road. Yeah, we're good. That awesome already. Oh wait, is it there?
They're keen. I'll give them that. One hell of a wheel, man. I'll give you that.
I'm the best, dude.
There's more and more of them. We're not gonna last long unless we're back on our own turf. Let's get back to the neighborhood.
Shit. There's the other way. Oh shit, they're back!
The bridge is up, ain't it?
Yeah, we can make it.
Ah, they're drive-bying!
What the hell are we doing?
Just sit tight and pray.
Damn, those guys suck, dude.
Me neither.
Okay, so little Italy. Now. Your night's not over.
There's blood on the top of the car.
You think he squealed? I think you zip it tight. We talk it through back at the bar.
I'm gonna ram this guy.
You
bitch!
Got a death wish or something?
Dude.
Okay, we're close.
Over in front of that bar.
Salieri's place.
Yeah, that's the one. Wait here.
What for?
Pay me, dude.
You want a little something from the Don or not?
Yeah! Pay me for my driving skills. He says 15 cents first and then 5 thereafter, every minute after. I'm owed quite a bit. And that's how I became a criminal. Why is he walking out in slow motion now? It's a gun! He thinks it's a gun! It's gonna be an envelope.
Compensation for your services. Any damage to your car. This makes us square.
He almost shit himself.
Good. Don Salieri wants you to know that he's very grateful. So if you ever need anything, maybe a loan, or some honest work, don't hesitate to ask. Don doesn't forget his friends.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
One more thing. This matter stays between us. Anyone ask where you got that money? You want it at poker. The scratches on your car. You swerved to keep from hitting a little old lady.
What about the bullet holes?
Of course.
What about the bullet holes?
See you around, kid.
Okay. Scratches. I swerved into some bullets. My bad. That old lady was carrying
the envelope. I could have had a heart attack. Enough to fix the cap. Nearly enough to buy a new one.
Damn, look at all those tens.
Thought about what Sam said about work. I wasn't interested. The money was good, sure, but I didn't want to get in with criminals. Better to be poor and alive than rich and dead. So, right there, back then, I was out.
Yeah, I'm sure he was out, dude. As he sits in a candle-lit room with a fucking bottle of booze, looking at the envelope filled with money. Back then, I was out. Sure.
After that night with Salieri's guys, I was back working as soon as I could. But it felt different. You get a lot of time with your thoughts when you're a cabbie. And other people's thoughts, too.
You there, driver?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you driving or loitering?
Driving, ma'am. Always driving.
I'll fucking... Can I hit her? Can I hit anybody?
Hurry, I have an appointment.
What the fuck did he say to me? Oh.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Chill, alright. Getting yelled at right now.
So, where to?
St. Michael's Church. Directly.
Hold on. Directly, we need to do something first.
Does everyone drive like this in your country? The police would like a word with you, young man.
Oh shit, it's the fucking Popoco! No, it's fine, I'm sorry! Oh shit, they're trying to pit! No! They're trying to pit! Oh shit! I didn't think that just like running into his fruit stand would actually, you know.
So where to?
St. Michael's Church.
Stop.
Directly. Careful, please.
I always drive careful.
Then you'd be the first.
Surreal. How do I honk my horn? I got a horn.
So, church. It's Sunday already.
Eyes on the road, please. Pay attention, young man.
My bad. Oh my god, I think I hit somebody. Oh my god. I heard her crunch underneath the wheel of the car, and I kept going.
So where to?
St. Michael's Church, direct.
All right.
Careful. Pay attention, young man. Careful, please.
I always drive careful.
Then you'd be the first.
That'd be an accident right there. Turn on the speed limiter. We don't need any of that, dude. Dude. My driving is impeccable.
So, church.
I just made my own lane.
It's Sunday already.
Eyes on the road, please. Slow down. You'll have us killed.
Fuck off, lady. What do you mean? I want to get there fast! Oh! See you next, bitch. What the fuck are you doing? Come on! straight up road rage, dude. Come on, pull it over.
Stop there, by the park.
Get the fuck out of my car.
There you go.
Get out of my car.
That'll be 30 cents.
The only tip I'll give you is to stop smoking in your vehicle. I felt like I was sitting in an ashtray.
Sure. Whatever you say.
These Italians are all the same.
Can't drive without the radio.
Bam!
Find a new fare.
The fuck you say to me? You say something! For a fair, dude. I don't even think she fucking paid me. God, this car control's so weird. Fuck you. Is this a cop up here? Oh, that is a cop. Look at him. Walking around with his fucking hands behind his back. Fuck you, pig! Well, maybe I gotta go to the white local. Whoop. My fare. Hey, get on in the car, bitch. Where to?
Art gallery. Give me there quick.
Ah, sure. Man of taste. You want to go to the art gallery, my man?
Out. What's it to you?
Not much. Just talking.
I'm paying you to drive, so do that.
Oh, shit. I'm on a time limit? No
look
problem,
out there.
Dude.
The problem with this downturn is that it's made people lazy. Giving them an excuse.
The work's not out there, pal.
The work is always there. You just have to find it.
I get it. You're a busy guy. I don't see so many these days.
I saw this crapshoot depression coming. Saw that before the crash. So yeah.
They sound the same to me. It sounds like the same person.
Busy day's gonna be looking at old paintings.
Fuck.
I have a business meeting there with a colleague. Not that it's anything to do with you. If you ever find a real job, then maybe you'll understand. Until then, drive and quit bothering me.
Yeah.
Oh, blimp! Of course it wouldn't have anything to do with me, dude. I'm just a fucking poor taxi driver. What are you... Doesn't mean I can't come look at the fine pieces of art in this gallery, bitch. I'm speeding right now, too. Cop there. We're gonna go this way instead.
Pull up in front of the gallery.
Look at this place. Oh, there's a cop!
Thanks, pal. Here's 50 cents. I don't spend it all at once.
I'll try not to.
I'm gonna go in, dude.
Every fair today's been a son of a bitch. On to the next. Since 5, what's your excuse?
Booze.
Figures. Where are we going?
Little Italy, 21st Street.
This guy got a yak
okay.
In the back seat of my
if
car.
If I don't tell the cops about the liquor on your breath, you don't tell them when I break the limit. Good deal.
great deal.
Does it sound like Conker?
Any good fares today?
Yeah, some. But never enough of them.
Sounds like when Conker was drunk in the Conker game.
Since the market tanked and it all went to shit, I guess. Only reason I got you taking me places is I'm drunk and don't know better. Cops see enough drunk fellas. They're only after the people moving it and selling it.
Yeah, but I've seen them go after guys for less.
Guess so. If they think they can shake something out of you, they will use any excuse. This city's corrupt as all hell.
Sure is.
I believe it. Shortcut. Get the fuck out of the way! Move! Move!
You've got the invitation. You've got the outfit. Now, what's missing?
Nearly there. It's up here on the corner, please.
On the corner, please.
Hey, my cousin has a coffee stand around the corner. Tell him Lucio sent you. And now, take a break,
WBDS, thanks. Broadcasting live. Might just do that. Department store for the
latest is that my payment? Coffee? Cup of coffee. Oh, you got to keep the glass too. Oh! That's
hey,
rude.
Doing, pal? Remember me?
Yeah. Hey, Nino! What the hell?
Huh? Mr. Morello's a little bent. Shouldn't go helping Salieri's goons, huh? I'm gonna have to give you a beating. Just so you always remember who runs this town. Make it so you won't do much rocking for a while, eh? Look at this guy. I didn't think he'd make it fun. Let's get him.
Oh, shit. I gotta run now. Yo, are they shooting at me? What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Hello? We can't talk first? It's royalty-free music right now. I don't know if this music really fits with this scene right now. I'm just casually jogging away from getting shot at.
Look at this.
How you doing, kid? Dino, Lou. You got business with the Don?
Nah, we're just trying to talk to that cabbie over there, that's all.
That right?
Yeah.
What is he's the Don's favorite driver. So anything you got to say to him, you can say to me.
Is that right? Well, I'll tell you something, pal. We ain't leaving empty-handed, that's for sure.
Well, then maybe you ain't leaving at all.
Oh! What the fuck?
Okay, then. See your boys around. Let's go, Lou.
I like how that guy doesn't say anything. He just kind of like fucking stares with his baseball bat.
Thanks. Least we could do.
Come on. Let's go say hi to the Don.
Don Salieri?
Yeah. He's going to want to hear about this.
Is that him? The old guy? Don, got to meet the Don. Molotov party? The fuck? No, that's the Don. The other guy's just his butler.
What do they call you, son?
Thomas.
Thomas Angelo, sir.
Frank told me you ran into some trouble?
Yes, sir. My cab got smashed up pretty good.
Morello's thugs went after him by the kind of Tommy helping us.
This, taxi. That's your livelihood?
Yes, sir.
I feel a sense of responsibility here. So I'm gonna set you up with a small loan, enough to get that cab of yours fixed up.
I appreciate that, sir, but I'm not looking for a handout.
Then what are we doing here?
I just want a shot at the bastards who wrecked my cab.
What?
You hear that, Frank?
I want revenge.
The kid wants my permission to get into a fight.
Yes, I heard.
Okay, Tommy Angelo. All the Morello's grills hang out at a bar he owns. Paul, you know the place.
Sure do, boss.
Good. You're gonna ride along with Tommy. There's a lot right next to the bar where they park their cars. Go smash up a few tin cans, send Morello a message. He can't rough up hard-working Joes in my neighborhood without getting a black eye.
Thank you, Mr. Salieri. I won't let you down.
Wait, what? I won't let you down, but it's like your own mission.
And Tommy, when you get back, we'll talk about what's next for you.
What the fuck? What's wrong with this guy?
No one else knows you here, so tread careful, okay?
Sure.
Okay.
The boss finished yet?
Nah, you got more to sit on your ass.
Who's the new guy?
Some cabbie. We're helping him out.
He's
gonna
drive
that nasty ass fucking Clark Kent haircut, dude.
That easy.
I hate sitting around. Boring as hell.
If the boss says you're not ready to come out on collections, what can you do?
Oh, I want to do collections. That sounds fun. Cigarette card.
Come back later. Report or send. The bars are closed for you, I'm afraid.
Anyways, I got places to be. Okay, come through this way. I'll take you to Vinny first. He's a loudmouth, but Frank and Adon have known him since forever.
What's he doing?
We go see him whenever we need to do any heavy lifting. Make sure we're well healed for when there's trouble.
We're grateful for his dough, but we gotta go. Long drive back north.
How does this guy not realize that getting revenge for his cab is gonna, like, actually loop him into this whole fucking thing?
Ciao, Polly!
Polly!
Who's this, then?
Vinny, this here's Tommy Angelo. We're doing a little job together.
All right, good.
Hey,
you just need bean shooters or ruts?
Nah, we just need something to ride off a few cars.
Huh. Oh, I got just the thing. This classic should do the trick. If that don't work out for you, I got a few cocktails here.
Ay-ay-ay.
Careful with them, though. Don't want to burn off your short ears. Good to meet you, Tom.
Good one, haha. Good one. Damn, I took all of them.
I'll straighten them out.
I really want revenge from my car, dude. Hold on, what you got back there? Let me see what you got going on back here. Excuse me. What's this?
I'll fix you with a gat.
The fuck?
You can look around, sure. But nothing leaves the room.
I just stole your fucking magazine, dude.
Ralphie's in the garage. He's a special kind of idiot, but he's got away with cars. I don't get how this moron gets in just to purr.
I don't mean with
I'm telling you, it's like some kind of black magic.
Hey, genius! Catch
your head out of your ass.
What the fuck, dude?
Ew.
Can't you sneak up on a guy like that?
I'm sorry, Ralphie. I'm just busting your balls.
See, you're still a limping. Guess we got two cripples working here.
We ain't nothing alike. You got that, Ralph?
Sure, Papa Polly. Yeah.
Tommy Angelo.
He's bullying the stuttering guy, dude.
Like I said, Ralph is a cracked egg. Well, you bring him a stolen car, he'll make it yours. Tom and me, we got a job to do. We need some wheels.
How about this one, Papa Polly? It ain't a hot rod, but it'll get you across to town.
All right, let's go. You're driving. And don't let me catch you loafing off again.
That looked like one key that he threw up into the air. And it jingled like it was multiple.
Brake line, asshole.
Trying to pull, giving us this motor.
I hope he does.
I want to show you something about the good life, and you're driving something my mom could have bought 20 years ago. If I know Ralph, he probably got it taken out of our yard.
Hey, the car's fine. It's good to get a change from the cab.
You don't have to be nice about it. This thing's a tin can.
So, was that whiskey back there in the truck?
Yep, new supplier.
You guys deal in broad daylight?
Normally, nah. This was their first drop-off. And the cops know better than to come sniffing around our turf. Morello, the guy whose cars you got a torch, he's got more friends on the force than us. We're okay, as long as we're careful. An eye over our shoulder. Some of the Canadian whiskey that comes through, you want a bottle? Just ask. We'll keep some back for friends.
I'm no big drinker. I used to tip back bathtub gin most days, but not so much now. That stuff's no good for you.
You don't have to go blind now, though. To us, you got a line in the good stuff.
Well, that's good of you. Thanks.
Not just the
literally just drinking
time,
as he was mulling over the money in his room.
Dames they got in these places.
In a candlelit room, as depressing as it was. Skirt. Not much of a drinker, though.
Right now, all I want to do is wreck the day of the bastards who wrecked mine.
Sure.
Besides, all this could get a guy in trouble.
Trouble says the guy is about to set fire to Morello's parking lot.
I got you to protect me. It'll go fine.
Well, if it don't go fine, try not to let him see your face. Either that, or you hit him so hard they don't remember it.
Oh shit, we should have masked up, dude. Either we mask up or we hit him so hard that they have to respawn.
Get onto Morello's turf now.
There's some kind of line between his streets and Celieri's streets.
Not really. There's always some give and some take. Though in general, we look after Little Italy and his guys work North Park. And more besides. You're walking on the wrong sidewalk in a wrong part of town, you start getting a sense you need to be someplace else. You can feel it long before they start appearing on street corners to stare you down.
We're here.
Okay, it's close by. Morello's goons smoke and jaw up front and leave their motors out back. They're some lazy bastards. Put some gorilla on guard duty, but it's always some no-name schmuck. Come on, over here.
Dude, I wanna get into a fight, dude. I wanna punch somebody.
Sure. Why are you coming with?
Who's that bum? Shot? Hello. Want some money.
Who do you think you are?
What are we waiting for?
Mario.
Way. Can't leave this too long, Tom.
Yeah, like that.
The boss will send us out on one job.
Yeah, he's got his mean guys. He'll get there someday.
If no one sees our heads, no one tries to.
And why are you standing up, dude? And why am I the only one crouched down?
Over this gate and up onto their roof. I'll go keep their chump busy while you creep up and jump them from behind. I'm real good at distracting. It's the best thing.
Boss gets plenty of guys in the city real pissed. Make some careful.
What am I doing?
I mean what I say. What the hell are you doing back there?
Who are you?
A guy who don't know what idiot told you to keep looking out here.
You would think that his like distinctive voice would like give him away instantly.
Guys all over town trying to get my rebel a black eye, and Dino makes you card just like that. Got it.
Damn, choked him out instantly. Give me his bat. Can't take his bat! I can pick up the body though. Why to pick up the body? What the fuck?
Now let's get to these cars. Take
Hold on. It's like Hitman.
Swinging.
I need to like actually put this guy over here. They'll never find him now. How do I put him down? Oh my god! Wait, can I actually? Holy shit! Can I actually like try to put him in the back? Holy fuck! Dude, I need a way to like, I need to like throw. Whatever, that's fine. Oh, that's fucking weird.
Come on, Tom. We're up against it here.
Why would Q be like the fucking alien?
That's great. Driving that again. Oh, crap.
I'm not done yet, dude.
Hey, get away from the car. Knock him down, Tom.
Oh, what the fuck is this? Wait, why is left? Oh, what the fuck? Okay, we're changing some of this. That is fucking disgusting. Left alt is the fucking counter? And my mouse doesn't work either. Are you serious? My mouse buttons don't work? Why would it not be just like left click? What is left click? Why is it not just like left click? Bound to. What the fuck? This is stupid. Okay. Dude. Oh, there's how I do the horn. T. I don't know what I can do here if my mouse for some reason isn't working. It's also not letting me change my Logitech like profiles. Like it's just red for whatever reason. Why? Literally none of my mouse buttons work. Hold on. Let me try something real quick. If I can fix this. This is really dumb. It's not even letting me get into my Logitech settings. Should be able to like map stuff to my mouse so this is easier, but it's profile. Okay, so it is actually the profiles are working, but it's not changing the color. I don't think you'll be using the bat for long. Yeah, but that I don't care. Like I still want the fucking controls to not be shit. And why doesn't my mouse even work? Like it doesn't make any sense. Why is my mouse, like, profile not working? Might have to like reboot the game or maybe do Windows borderless. Maybe they have borderless. Still doesn't fucking work. Dude, I don't get, what the fuck is this? If I quit out now, is it gonna make me do the whole mission all over again, or am I gonna be fucked? Oh god. Still getting fucking chased. Silly question, but is this a previous stream? No. They really fucked this fucking shit up, dude. Maybe it's too old to map keybinds on mouses? Dude, it's a fucking, it's a brand new remaster. What? It's like, as soon as the game launched, for some reason, my mouse, like, the profile's just like, don't work anymore. For whatever reason. I'm gonna have to finish this and then I'll fucking do it after, I guess. I don't know what the fuck is going on here. Now my mouse isn't working at all, dude. Holy shit! What is happening? I think my game froze. I think it actually froze. Frozen here. I can't do anything. My mouse isn't even moving now. Oh, why, dude? Try it again. Can't even fucking close it down, so into the task manager I go. Very strange, dude. Troubleshooting stream, dude. It's not my fault that their fucking, like, shit, like, completely breaks my controller or my fucking mouse. See if it fucking does it again. Wait, maybe I can actually... Oh, no, I can't do anything else on this. Dude. I'd be pissed if I played $40 for this shit. You'd be pissed if you paid $40 for the game that's crashed one time thus far. That does it for you. You'd be so mad. You'd be furious. Oh no. You're so mad. I'm actually going to be furious because the game won't even crash or won't even fucking it won't even launch without crashing now. I just tried to fucking launch it again and now it's, I'm getting fucking furious. I was only an hour and a half into the game. What is going on here? I want a refund. Other people are having trouble mapping to their mouse. That's like the most weird like thing that you can't use like the mouse buttons. But not only that is it's like actually for some reason conflicting with the Logitech software. It's making it so that way I can't even use my own mouse settings. My mouse is broken again, so I think I might just have to stick with it, I guess, until they fucking, if they do some kind of patch for it or something. My Logitech program, usually I have like a little light on the mouse, on the Logitech mouse, that shows like what profile it is and all that, and it dims out when playing this game for some reason. I don't know why. Fuck, I got back on. Now I gotta agree to all this bullshit. Yeah, let me try this again. I'm gonna try this from the settings. Control settings. Here. In the main thing. Okay, I got it to work on one. One button works, but the other button doesn't work. This button worked for counter. Okay, that worked. Okay. I got 3 of the 4 buttons working on the mouse. Was this that you? What was that? Wait, what? Oh shit, I put the wrong button. This isn't even gonna fucking work right. This is gonna be so weird. Enter sniper scope is F? What? Huh? Whatever. Whatever, dude. I don't know, dude. The only one that I wanted to fucking like remap was the Dodge.
Now let's get to these cars. Take it back and start doing it. I'm not gonna do it for you.
Fuck yeah, I can't hit this guy.
That's great.
Oh, no cutscene this time, dude. What? What the?
Downtown, ya. You got some kind of death wish?
Make it easy. What the fuck happened there?
Just like that. You're like, this is your first. Tom, quick. There's gonna be more of them. Use a Molotov and let's see some flames.
Hold G for a Molotov.
Yeah, you got that nice and good. Love the smell of burning paintwork.
Yo, is this guy dead?
We gotta go. We can take Dino's car.
How'd you know this is Dino's car?
I don't like you, and you got a good car. I'm gonna know where you keep it.
Reports of burning vehicles and gold fire in North Park. It's right near Morello's place. Don't bring in the wrong people.
old ways are the best ways. Straight through the gate. We gotta get out of here before the bulls show.
Hurry, oh my God!
Drive.
I'm back, you bastard!
Dude, what if I get? I'll go beat his ass right now. You think I'm afraid? I'll fucking go on right now. Oh, it's the cops. Never mind. Never mind. The cops are here. Oh.
Ah, shit. We got cops.
So, what do?
We lose them by driving real fast and getting clear of them.
Sounds good. Right now they're pissed. Let's not get them real pissed.
Keep looking. It'll turn up.
Wait, did we lose them already?
Now in pursuit.
Shit. Oh, fuck.
Okay. We lost them. Stay out of sight till they lose interest.
That was a sick jump, dude.
Careful, Tom. You don't need more heat.
That guy's body, dude. Shit, we got two stars.
Search is called up. Repeat.
We're good. Let's head back and see the boss.
I thought Celieri had cops on the books.
Some street cops, sure. But Morello's got the chief in his pocket.
The chief of police!
How did it feel? Feel good?
How'd what feel?
Taking out the guy. Taking Dino's car. Feel good?
Auga!
I guess it did.
No time like the first time, Tom. Don't get better. Die careful! We don't need the attention!
I'm bad, dude.
You think it's for you? This life?
What's it to you?
Hey, I'm just asking questions. I like asking questions.
I doubt that every day you and Sam go and panel beat motors in parking lots.
Eh. There's busy days, there's slow days. Way.
Wait, what? Then I gotta go back on the bridge again?
I never got.
You never got to beat up Dino's pals and take his motor?
Nah, stole enough cars to get noticed, I guess. When I got squeezed by the cops, knew never to
fuck
squeal.
Out of the way.
And one day I found myself in a yard behind a bar joined with Vincenzo. 10 years go by and I'm still there. So, I got a suit now and Vinny's an old bastard.
I always thought that to be in a family you had to have more connections. Your brother or your uncle.
Oh, some guys, sure. Your cousin got made or you like Carlos, Pop went way back with the Don. That means you get trusted more when you're starting out. There's plenty of us who came in off the street. Who's the cops?
Way too fast through Chinatown. Pursue and arrest. Bring him in.
Dude, two stars already? What the fuck?
I am back.
We lost the guy in Chinatown. Keep looking.
Shit.
Officers have seen him. Now in pursuit. Officers are reporting the suspect's now in Little Italy.
I'm going off-road, bitch. You'll never catch me.
They're still on us!
Oh, shit. He's actually still on us. Get out of the way, bitch! Don't lead the cops, shit!
Get some distance between us and the cops! Leave him behind.
He's trying to pit. I don't think so, bitch. Dude, can I just get out and throw a fucking molly on this fucker? Get me out of the car. Get me out of the fucking car. Yo, where the cops at? Hey, Oh shit, I don't have them anymore. I'll fuck you up right now, bitch.
They're right on her ass, gotta pull away.
Bitch.
Calling all cars.
Get the cops, get up. What are you doing? Why are you standing there? Oh shit, more cops are here.
Together.
Go! Go! Let's go! Let's go! Get the fuck
Get
out!
Some distance
fuck!
Between
Get
us.
The fuck in the car! Bro, what the fuck was that? What can he just stands there? What a fucking asshole. But he's getting arrested too. What the fuck? I thought he would at least help me a little bit, but he didn't. I thought I could quick knock him out.
We're good. Let's head back and see the boss.
I thought Silieri had cops on the books.
Some street cops, sure. Morello's got the chief in his pocket.
This fucking guy.
Proven to increase attention and mental clarity.
How'd it feel? Feel good?
How'd what feel?
Taking out the guy. Taking Dino's car. Feel good?
Yeah, I guess it did.
There's no time like the first time, Tom. Don't get better. You think it's for you? This life?
What's it to you?
Hey, I'm just asking questions. I like asking questions.
Get the fuck out of the way.
I doubt that every day you and Sam go and panel beat motors in parking lots.
Drive careful. We don't need the attention.
I doubt that every day you and Sam go and panel beat motors in parking lots.
Man, busy days, there's slow days. Had more of an introduction than I ever got.
You never got to beat up Dino's pals and take his motor?
Nah, stole enough cars to get noticed, I guess. When I got squeezed by the cops, knew never to squeal. And one day I found myself in the yard behind a bar drawn with Vincenzo. 10 years go by and I'm still there. So, I got a suit now.
Oh, look at that drift!
I always thought that to be in a family you had to have more connections. Your brother, or your uncle, or...
Oh, some guys, sure. Your cousin got made, or you like Carlo, whose pop went way back with the Don. That means you get trusted more when you're starting out. There's plenty of us who came in off the street. I'm thinking we get you in front of the boss, then we tip a few.
Well, I don't got plans, so...
Sure you don't got plans. Plans are to feed Vinny so much booze that Luigi has to roll him out the door again.
I'm good with whatever.
Sure you are.
What happened to the car I sent you out with?
Dumped it.
Well, why?
It was a boiler. This one's better.
A better car with a broken window?
Fresh air never killed nobody.
Boy pushed him around. What do you mean? It's a nice car. You get to fix this bad boy up now. Excuse me. I can't take out my bat again. I want to beat the shit out of somebody. Oh! Okay.
He's still with you then?
Somehow, yeah.
Hey, boss.
Oh!
It's done.
No trouble?
Yeah, nothing we couldn't handle, Mr. Salieri.
Good, good. Sit down. You see Morello?
Nah. But he'll be plenty pissed when his boys tell him what happened.
He's not gonna be able to think straight for weeks. See, that's the difference between me and Morello. I'm a businessman. I do everything with this. Every decision I make, it's what's good for the business and my boys. But Morella is a hothead, and all that anger burns out the brain. And when he gets mad, he gets stupid.
You got nothing like that to worry about with Tommy here. He was aces the whole way, boss.
I'm glad to hear it. I got a growing business.
My boys!
We could use a guy like you to help out around the bar. Maybe run some errands. Make sure the bills get paid on time. You up for that?
Oh, it'd be an honor, sir.
Good. Good.
I thought he at first was against
it. Now, Polly and Sam have already vouched for you. But you need to understand we have a few rules around here, so you listen and listen good. First, no cursing on the premises. There's a million words out there. And the man who needs to resort to fuck this and fuck that is just ignorant or lazy. Second, we don't deal in the hard stuff. I don't want any dope fiends in this neighborhood.
Oh.
We'll let Morella poison his own people if that's what he wants. Finally, stay out of trouble with the cops. We only have a few on the payroll. And if you cross the line, the rest will come after you. You understand?
Yes, Mr. Salieri.
Then I'm going to only ask you for one more thing, Tommy. I don't keep Paulie and Sam around just because they're strong. A lot of guys out there bigger and tougher than these two. And I don't keep Frank on the payroll because he's smart. Though he is an artist with the numbers. All these guys in this room, they're here because they have the only thing that matters to me.
They're my boys.
The only thing that should matter to any of us. You know what that is, Tommy?
My boys. Family.
They're loyal.
That's right. Now, you stay straight with me, you're going to be living the high life, Tom. But you abuse my trust.
Don Salieri, you won't ever need to worry about me.
Okay, then.
Giving him that L.A. Noir again, like...
Welcome to the family.
Hey, I'm one of the boys. I'm a boy now.
Excellent. Now I'm starving. Luigi, let's eat.
Welcome.
So much for that.
A barman, Luigi, is not much of a cook. But his daughter, Sarah, Maron.
Oh, love interest. The way the city works, dude. I said no, and then I said yes. Simple as that.
Those first days in Salieri's bar were slow. I moved crates and delivered messages. The guys busted balls and told stories from the old country. Mostly, we just waited. I got to thinking, maybe life in Salieri's crew wasn't gonna get me clipped.
Come on, I got
what
you
did
great.
I know?
Finish it all. You, Tommy?
Come on, there's still gas in your tank.
Boss is waiting for you.
Thanks.
Oh shit, look at this uniform now that I wear. Damn. I've completely changed. I'm a different man now. Got my hat. Oh, it's not in there. Sorry.
Here he is.
Sorry I'm late.
Take a seat. And it's collection day, boys. So Tommy, you'll drive. Paulie and Sam can handle the rest. It'll be routine.
Just a handful of stops today.
Bill at the motel was a little short last month. So make sure he pays us the interest he owes.
No problem, boss.
Don't lay hands on anyone unless there's no other choice. Our clients need to understand that we provide a valuable service. They need to look at you and see Santa Michael.
Mm-hmm.
They need to believe you'll protect them.
So let me know start to breaking legs. We're better than that. But the bills still do, and everyone pays up.
We can handle it.
Go see Ralphie about a car.
Okay, boss.
Oh, Vinny said to say he's got something for you, Tom. Head to him first. Probably just
gonna
wants
be
to
a
tell
gun.
You some bullshit story about some guy he whacked 20 years ago.
Give me a little tiny pea shooter, I bet.
Hey, just the guy.
Hey!
I saw this. And I thought of you.
I fucking knew it.
You ever carried a rat?
Shot him at the fair a couple of times.
Right. That don't count. Pointed at the target over there.
Hey!
Bastard, real mean. Now, click, 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 bang. Brain all off the walls. Okay, now show me a reload. I open the chamber and away you go. All right, last thing, needs to be hidden. Stick it in your belt. Good to go. And when shooting starts, get behind something and don't shit yourself.
Thanks, Vincenzo. I appreciate it.
Hey, the Frank and the boss, Vincenzo, to you. It's Finny.
so much scripted shit. Just let me shoot him, dude. Just let me shoot him.
What's losing some motors to him?
You know how to get into one of these, Tommy?
Elbow goes through, reach inside, easy.
And in the afternoon to fix the window back up. Watch.
Oh shit, he's gonna teach me how to lockpick.
Learn.
You're a regular magician, Ralphie.
Come on, Tommy. Show me what you can do. But bring me something good to work on, huh? Have a good day.
Got it. Get the fuck in.
First we got Al. He runs a bakery on Longman Street. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Al's late again?
Seems so. That's too bad.
Mean? It's all in character, dude. It's RP. Oh! I can drive by. He's got his gun out. Keep my gun out just in case. Give me a minute. Give me your money. Give me your money. Give me your money. Give me your money. Give me your money.
Sorry. Sorry, please, sir. Please.
Give me your fucking money, bitch. Give me your fucking money. NBL, NBL. Shit.
Yeah, he's been seen. Go get him, boys.
Oh! Oh, getting shot! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Yo! Only the cop did the job. Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! It's fine. Oh, they're shooting at the car in front! Bro, they just killed somebody. These cops are ruthless. Wait, did I die? What? The fuck happened? Am I dead? I think I'm dead. God, everything goes so slow. I can't like actually do anything and then fucking jump in the car and run away. It takes me like 10 million
First
years to get in
Al.
The fucking car.
He runs a bakery on Longman Street. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Al's late again?
Seems so. That's too bad. What do today, Tom? When it goes smooth, it's a breeze. When they put up a fight, sometimes you gotta think on your feet.
Sure.
Just follow my lead.
Absolutely. Will do. I'll get the bat out. Let's do this. Hey! Hey! Give me the money. money, bitch.
How are you?
We're good.
Oh, what happened to my Julia. Fucking... Ha.
Not so little now. She's turning into a pain in the ass, just like her grandma.
That's good to hear, Al. Real good. Now, you got any trouble around here? Any punks causing problems?
No, no. Nothing like that.
Good. So you got the money?
I got it waiting in the back room. I'll...
Tommy will get it. You stay here where we can see you.
It's been real slow this month, Sam. I was worried I wouldn't have enough.
Al, I know you'd never hold out on us, but it's good you worry. I mean, how can we protect you and little Julia without payment?
Dude, he's in debt.
Gonna get the dough or what, Tom?
He's in debt, dude. This guy, he can't sell any of these donuts or cakes or anything. Bread?
It's at the back of the shop, Tom.
Where's my money? I will fucking...
Where's the money?
Perron, fetcha! Voce succhiate in sangue.
It's on the table, brown envelope.
About to get fucking popped. Better watch it, lady.
Via di qui. Lasciateci in pace.
Oh! I can't even pull the gun out, dude. Why is this scripted, dude?
Let us know if you need anything. Anything at all.
Sure will, Sam. Sure will.
And give our best to your mom, huh?
Ha! Oh, what are you doing?
Okay, next up we got old Eugene's place. Johnny store up on Tallow.
He's not dead yet?
Almost. Heard his nephew's taking over.
Guy who used to run this next place, Tom? His name's not Eugene. Guy's a Chinaman. But it sounds like Eugene. Well, that's what we called him.
Polly slammed his head into the counter back in, what, 27, I think?
Yeah, it was hilarious. After that, no problems at all.
If you look, you can still see the blood. Poor old bastard couldn't scrub it out.
Damn, that's fucked up. I'm gonna look for it, too.
We keep some of these guys on our books to remind a Chinatown gangster in our city, not theirs. But we don't know Eugene's nephew, so he might need reminded, too.
Dude.
Usually when we do the rounds, we don't wreck every car on the road. It's a rule we have.
I didn't even wreck it, dude. Look, just busted the headlight. Not a problem. Auga. Oh, I got my gun out again.
This is it.
I'm pretty sure one of these guys is gonna like try to run or something like that.
I'll cover this
one,
Sam.
And then we're gonna fucking kill her.
Sure, I'm sure.
Hey, what? I don't even get
the. He's doing the store on his own.
Yeah, when Polly's built up a little steam, he needs to let it out on his own. She gotta let him get on with it. It's his way. You can hear it in his voice. Gotta let him lone wolf from time to time. Keeps him happy. Yeah, Eugene's nephew ain't having much fun right now. When he's going, Polly don't stop. Once we were putting a squeeze on this tailor over in Holbrook, the guy ended up in a wheelchair.
What the fuck are these sounds? Hey!
Here he comes. He's a fast worker.
Drive before the cops show, Tom. Next stop's Bill at the motel.
Eugene's nephew's guy's money is ours next week, with some extra besides.
He doing okay?
He's okay.
How's the shop counter?
Yeah, that's seen some more blood.
How much blood?
And nothing he can't scrub out. Once he's back on his feet.
You wanna come out with us again, Tom? Get to hear even more about Chinese nephew guys scrubbing their own blood out of shop counters.
Yeah, seems like it's not too hard.
Not hard? What kind of not hard?
I don't know. Comes natural to you guys. Don't see why it can't come natural to me.
So anyone could do this. Me and Polly, we've been working these streets for years. You come in and you think you know it all.
I'm not saying that, Sam. Right?
You've been a day on the job, pal. You haven't seen what we do. You haven't seen how we do it.
Sam, I think you oughta...
No, Polly. This punk thinks he can walk in here like a big shot. I put greasers like him in the ground.
I think you gotta say you're sorry, Tom.
Sorry, huh? Well, I'd say sorry if I couldn't see the bullshit smile you're trying to hide.
You got him, though, Sam! You got him!
I could smell the crap in your pants from here.
Nah, you didn't get me.
When little Tony first came out with us, I had him on his knees before he knew I was yanking his chain.
Oh, shit, I missed a turn!
Yeah, you did better than him anyways.
Edmund's Tools has all the stock and know-how required to tackle any job that could come up.
Jesus,
both at home or
I hate it out of the city. Come on, sooner we do this, sooner we can hit the gin mill.
Ha 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 ha! It's fucking funny to you. I think I can't fucking do what you do, bitch.
Jesus, I hate it out of the city.
You hate it most places.
Yeah, but out here it's worse.
How come there's a place so far out of town on our books?
Out of town's the safest place for deals. The safest place for card games. The safest place for most of the things we
do. No cops showed up. I can just fucking do whatever out here.
If it ain't big, boss will be pissed. Yeah, this place is a real earner. Oftentimes, the places that get you the most dough are the ones most people don't look at twice.
Just recently, the motel's had a new lease of life.
Last stop before Lost Heaven, I'm coming up from Cuba.
They drive it this far?
Sure they do. And that's how we can sell it so expensive.
Phil's motel has gotten to be the place where crates get exchanged. Salieri protects it, but he lets the other families use it too.
Even Morello?
To keep the peace? Sure.
Plus, it's far enough away that no one cares.
So long as everyone's making money, no one's gonna rock the boat.
Off-road!
Anyone else starting to miss the sight of streets and sidewalks?
You not one for the great outdoors, Polly?
He's not one for anything. Indoors, outdoors,
this car sucks,
in the city,
dude, I can't
out of
get
the city.
There.
I hate it out here.
Come on!
Like when we sit in the field doing some booze handover or something. It's always knee deep in shit, and most times it's dark and cold as hell.
Hey, Ralphie,
oh, what
said,
is that?
Tom sure can drive. No working after hours.
Concrete
after
bush.
Me and Sam. No chance of that, huh?
I hate it out here. Like when we sit in the field doing some booze handover.
Hey, what is going
or something.
On, dude?
It's always knee deep in shit, and most times it's dark and cold as hell.
That's why it's good we got you now, Tom. You can do all the jobs that Polly hates.
But happy to oblige.
No more off-road, I guess. God damn, this is far. Where the fuck is this? Okay, it's coming up right now. Holy shit. What the fuck, dude? So far. This is totally gonna be the guy that I have to shoot.
Okay, there it is. Finally. Drive safe, Tom. Polly's real delicate.
Didn't even blow up.
Wait for us here, Tom. We'll be back in a bit.
Okay.
Damn, what a badass, dude. He said no smoking and he did it anyway.
one. Jesus Christ, Polly!
Tell Salieri from here on out this place is ours. Capisce? And don't come back, or you'll end up in worse shape than your friends.
Get Sam. They're trying to beat information out of him.
I gotta get you to a doctor.
I can wait. Get Sam out of there.
Okay, just hang on.
My God. You want me to go in there on my own? I'm coming in through the front door. I'm not coming in through the front door. Why can't I pull my fucking gun out? Why? What is happening? Ugh, fucking shit.
Who wrecked your motors? Give me a name.
Here we go.
Eyes open!
You didn't see anything! Oh! Oh!
You're not so tough!
Did I take his knife? Ooh! Yes! Hell yeah! Come go! I got a knife now, boys. I'm gonna fucking cut him up.
Not stuck until I find him.
Oh shit! Ow! What the fuck? Dude. Is this a better revolver? Pocket revolver? Service revolver? I don't fucking know. I like the little knife though. Dude, what is this? Why does it keep like fucking stuttering? What is going on? V-Sync? You think it's the fucking V-Sync, dude? Shit is fucking annoying. Oh! Hell yeah.
Let's run him off. Checking over there.
Gotcha! Oh, hey, got some heat!
What the fuck? I got a fucking shoddy now. He's here. Hello? I saw your shadow, bitch.
Got it!
What the fuck?
Taking cover!
Holy shit. He fucking went into the wall. Cigarettes? What did this guy have on him? Oh, you can't shoot their fucking dead bodies. That's no fun. Ow. Hold on, just take some meds.
Why didn't we just rub them all out?
Rub it out.
I see him.
Oh shit.
Now you're done.
What's that? Oh, that bloom! The bloom! Fuck me!
To work on you, buddy.
Christ.
Come on. You'll be all right. You're tough as nails.
Oh my god, what the fuck? Just hit me with like a heavy bag. What the fuck?
He's got the money, Tom.
Oh, it's the money.
Oh, catch the bastard.
I'm gonna stab him.
Where is Sam?
He's okay. Inside.
Then go get the money!
More to get the money! Who the fuck is that? It's like auto-aiming right now. I need the money! Weird. Yo, there's three cars. What the fuck? Oh. I'm gonna fucking die. I can't get over. Are you fucking kidding me? I can't run that over! I'm fucking, it's already over. What the fuck? Okay. What the fuck? That's real nice. That's real nice.
Where is Sam?
He's okay. Inside.
Then go get the money!
Get the money! Does that mean I'm hitting it when it's like red like that? Oh, I guess so. Fucking car gets disabled and then they fucking just roadblock my ass.
He's okay. Inside.
Then go get the money!
I'm trying to get the fucking money! Why is it not going now? Oh my god. Please. Oh my god! Those bushes that are just fucking made of stone. How much damage it fucking did to me? hitting. Please don't crash like in front of me, dude. Here.
That was what I saw at a cost. What it meant to be on the inside. I should have took off there and then. But I couldn't go back to being a nobody.
Fuck this piece of shit. Wow. Alright. All of my ammo? All of my infinite ammo? That was weird.
So that's how a regular palooka goes from cabbie to mob enforcer overnight, is it? Just dumb luck?
Didn't feel that way at the time. Me parking on that particular street, taking a break just when Polly and Sam are coming around the corner, what are the odds? I felt like, I don't know, like someone was watching out for us.
Whatever helps you sleep at night, pal, but it's a lucky break all the same. I mean, one day you're busting your back, doing an honest day's work in a city that's been trying to scrape you off its heels since the day you stepped off the boat, and the next you're stuffing your pockets full of Salieri's dirty money and lording it over the rest of us.
Yeah, it wasn't like that. Back then, Salieri didn't have the run of the city. For every buck Salieri made, Don Morello would turn 10. He paid off cops, politicians, judges, and anyone he couldn't buy, he scared into looking the other way.
He did seem to have the city jumping in its own shadow, I'll give you that.
You hear anything about Joey Crackers?
Yeah, got his name in the Murillo file, sure. Boxer, right?
Yeah. That's the guy.
Joey! Hey! Joey Crackers.
Way I hear it, Joey was just driving to the gym one morning. Probably daydreaming about winning a belt or something.
God damn it! Moron! You drive with your goddamn eyes closed! Look at this!
Jesus, Mary, Joseph, Tom... Tom Morello, I didn't know it was you.
You know anybody else driving a rare import in this part of town, Joey?
Oh! No.
Well, then, I'm sorry, I was driving real slow.
You're saying this is my fault?
No, no, sir. I ain't never been in no accident.
Well, repairs are gonna be expensive.
Oh, you're not gonna need that, sir. The tires are just fine. The grill's a little bent up is all. I mean, I got a cousin, I got...
Oh! Oh my God, Tom! Oh! The cops just fucking standing there. There probably should have been more blood there, I think.
Someone spun you a tail, pal. You got an informant right there, says Marilla made a mint every time Crackers went to the mat.
That's true, too. And still, Marilla left that poor sap dead in the street. Head all caved in.
That don't square.
Well, maybe the Don knew Joey's career was on the downhill. Maybe he was trying to scare some other guy into paying up. Who knows? Don Celieri chalked it up to Morello not being able to think straight when he was mad.
You have any more run-ins with Morello's crew back then?
Not at first. For a couple of years after I joined.
Now this guy's interested. He's like, oh man. Now we need to know.
With guys trying to muscle in, but elsewise it was just the usual routine. We're running booze, offering protection. Me and the boys doing rounds to collect small time. But I ain't gonna lie. Most days, we was also having a bit of fun.
This is the chapter where we have fun and probably get drunk, dude. And this is where we meet that dude's sister or whatever the fuck. And then we're like, boom, love interest, easy.
Tommy, thanks for getting down here so quickly.
Yeah, sure thing, boss. What do you need?
You know, there's a race coming up.
Oh, yeah. Polly and Sam have some money on the local.
Mikey Dunn.
That's the guy.
He's a good kid, but a bit of a scrapper. Not too smart with his money. A few years ago, Mikey comes to me asking for a loan. He wants to get new tires so he can keep racing junkers out at the quarry. I like fast cars. I figured it'll be a bit of a hobby. Turns out, Mikey's a great investment. The kid can't lose a race if he walks the track. He graduates from the junkers to gouge jobs, and I start placing a few bets on him here and there. Next thing I know, I've made all my money back and more.
Hey, Sam says he's the guy to beat.
He was. We ran all the competition out of town. But now Ralph says there's a hotshot European entering the race, and he's got a car faster than our boys by a country mile.
Ooh!
How much do we stand to lose?
A truckload. But not just our outfit. A lot of guys from the neighborhood come to me for financial advice. They've all put money down on this kid. It'll be like Black Thursday around here if he loses. Well, for everyone except Morello.
Oh, you think he's from the European?
Oh, I'm certain of it.
You want something to happen to the driver?
Can't find him. Morello's got him holed up somewhere safe. Besides, if he drops out or disappears now, none of our wagers will stand. Everyone will cry foul, say the race is fixed.
What about his car?
That's the ticket, Tommy. Ralph knows a guard at the track. You go down there tonight, you boost the European's car, bring it to one of our mechanics, and make a few adjustments, you bring the car back.
Should be no problem, boss.
No problem, boss. I got it.
Sure thing.
Your pop letting you out for the race?
You kidding? Feels like we're packing this place.
Oh, God.
Up.
There's my table. I still have my knife. Shank somebody.
Hey, buonasera, Tommy.
Hey, Titi Tommy. Big day coming up, right? You seen the race before?
Kind of hard to miss. Celieri isn't going to let Morello break his winning streak, huh?
No, sir. Gotta send him a message. So, tonight, we borrow his guy's motor from the track. My friend Bobby is a guard. For a little dough, he'll show you where it is, then look someplace else while you turn the key.
I like Bobby already.
Sure. Then in there's this other guy, Lucas Bertone. You take the car to him down under the Giuliano Bridge. He'll, you know, tune it a little. Make the race tomorrow more interesting.
Then I take the car straight back, and Bobby can stop looking someplace else.
But you gotta be quick. Bobby comes off shift at 1:30, and then the next guy, he's an ass. Oh, hey, if you need somewhere to keep your motor safe where no one can take them, feel free to use the garage. Carlo finally got around to clearing it out.
Thanks, good to know.
I own, wait, what? I own 6 cars. The taxi. Whoa, what the fuck? Where did I get this? Dude, where the fuck did I get these? Ew. He don't win, dude. Whoa. Whoa. Hey.
Bobby,
yep.
We can take your car to the garage. Place is empty.
Any friend of Ralphie's a friend of mine.
I mean, if you got the money, sure.
Don't fuck up my car. Don't fuck up my car, all right? Don't fuck up my car.
Tomorrow morning they start coming. Whole city. They smuggle in hooch. There's fighting. I hate it.
Ah, hooch. Come on. Name a better place to pick up a dame than this place this weekend.
Don't get me started. Things I've seen.
Okay, this is it.
Oh, they took my knife away. Fuck me.
Here she is. 1929 Carrizella C series. Best in class. It's a shame we got a record.
If they see this down the road, cops are gonna ask questions.
When they catch up, sure. Try to keep it one piece too, huh?
So, I gotta be back from Bertone by 1:30 before the next guy's shift.
Yeah, he's an ass.
I heard.
Oh shit! Oh god! Oh my god, all these fucking cars are drift cars. Fuck the cops, dude. They'll never fucking catch this. That was so much damage, dude. Dude. describing this is kind of difficult.
All officers, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Bro, get out of the way. What are you doing?
Police sent some officers down here. Any cars around North Park? Collision reported.
You're here.
Tommy Angelo.
Lucas Bertone.
Oh, ain't she a thing of beauty?
We don't have much time.
Hey, I'm a fast worker. Sit tight. Hello, you.
Now it's gonna drive like shit and I have to take it back. What the hell was that? That was weird.
Thanks, Lucas. I gotta get back before anyone catches on.
Go easy with her. She's gonna misbehave. Hey, tell Mr. Salieri I'm always available for this kind of work. I do stuff for a lot of people, but I always know where I stand with you guys. Hot cars, getaways, anything for the right price.
Let's just hope Salieri's guy wins tomorrow. For all our sakes.
Okay. Drive careful.
I already have a nice car, dipshit. I don't need your car. Ew, what the fuck? Oh no, the engine, look at this shit, what the fuck?
He's out of control.
It's gonna blow up! Right there, what was that? I actually cannot stop going left and right. I don't know if that's the rain or what. Ugh. Out of the fucking way, dude. Move. Oh my god, it is going left and right non-stop. What the fuck is going on? I can't control it. Fucking backfiring right now.
Okay, arrest the guy. You guys aren't gonna believe this, but we got a race car driving at speed. See, it's always like we lost the guy in Chinatown. Keep looking.
Cop the garbage. Dude, how there's only 9 seconds? What the fuck? Dude, I'm right here. 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 I'm right there. Come on. How the fuck? I didn't even crash. What the fuck? How much faster do you need to go? I was right there. Oh my god. You're gonna make me do the whole thing again. Oh my god, dude. I can't go that much faster, dude. The engine's gonna fucking blow up. Thank you. shit is just going like crazy right now. Oh my god. Oh my god, I literally cannot drive this piece of shit! Get out of the way, get out of the way! Oh my god, it's like worse than last time. Oh my god, I didn't even hit it, dude! Come on! I'm in! Dude, all I needed to do was get inside the fucking gate.
To go. Drives like a jalopy.
Okay, let's get out of here. Big day tomorrow.
Drives like shit now, dude.
So Sam walks out of the bathroom, and I'm praying he's got a piece on him, because I'm not sure the bartender's going to hand over what he owes. And his two sons, they're inching closer. I can hear them cracking their knuckles. They're both 7 feet tall, built like brick shit houses.
What were you carrying?
My dick.
That's right. This crazy bastard, he waltzes out of the bathroom, just starts pissing all over the joint.
Really? What, he didn't call the cops?
Nah, sometimes you just got to make them think you're crazy.
Tom. You got a moment?
Oh. Sure, Frank.
We've got a bit of a situation.
Is the boss okay?
Oh, yeah, it's nothing like that. Mikey Dunn, our driver. Some of Morello's guys roughed him up pretty good last night. Broke his arm, broke his jaw. Sent him to the hospital. Yeah, tough locker for Mikey. Anyway, you're going to race for him.
Wait, what? Frank,
Tom,
I don't know.
It's a half hour before the starting gun goes off, so this is not a discussion. But Don wants to win. But more importantly, he wants Morello to lose. And you are our best wheelman. Otherwise, I'd be talking to someone else.
Yeah. Okay, Frank.
Good. Rafi has the car gassed and ready. Get to the track right away.
Why wouldn't our Don take all the precautionary measures like their Don did for their guy and protect him? If our guy has fucking made him so much money, then why didn't he protect him? What the fuck? What an idiot.
Got some news from the grid here. Lost heaven local favorite Mikey Dunn is out. Replacing him is Tommy Angelo. Well, I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing him good luck.
For my last place as well?
They're lined up on the grid.
Jesus. Holy shit, they're way fast. Oh! Get the fuck out of the way!
What?
I'll fucking brute force my way in the victory. Fucking slides like non-stop, dude. Scripted crash, dude. Like rubber banding away
son
from
of a bitch!
Get out of the fucking way, dude!
Painter, Anderson, Angelo, all still in the mix.
Son of a
fuck
bitch!
You, bitch.
Ah, crap!
Oh, shit!
It's a tight package.
What?
Are these the final podium places, or is it someone else's time to shine?
It's only the first lap, are you kidding me?
The race leader,
okay, buddy, don't you even try it.
Lichtenberg no longer a contender. The front three are
just
for position.
You're
no good.
Oh, no, I fucked up.
Jesus.
Oh, my God, it spun out. Oh my God! No!
You asshole!
Are you kidding me? Dude.
Shit!
A real battle between Garcia and Jackson brewing here.
Someone's dead. This thing slides so much. Can't fucking turn.
Lewis and Jackson are pushing ahead toward the front of the field.
Ah, crap!
We have doctors nearby.
Fuck me! Why is it doing this? I've already lost. I'm in 13th, dude. The only other people that... Oh, my God. The only other people that are behind me are the people that are literally dead. Restart the race. I should probably restart the race. It's close to the end anyway, though. There's literally no one behind me. Yeah! Fuck, dude. Oh my God. No way. I have to fucking win this. I was doing so well until that fucking spin out
Got some news from the grid here. Lost heaven local favorite Mikey Dunn is out. Replacing him is, Tommy Angelo. Well, I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing him good luck.
Yeah, we might be here for a while. We'll see.
They're lined up on the grid. They're ready to start.
Up like at this point. Look at this. Am I even like gaining on them? I don't even think I am.
The new challenger, Tommy Angelo, trailing at the end of the pack.
Dude, this fucking spinning out. See ya. Oh my god. Please, no, not see ya, dude. What the fuck? I'm in general, like, I'm at least near them. Yo, someone just took the jump! Someone just did it! Restart, but it's pretty much over again.
It's a tight pack as they fight for first.
Shit. Fuck me. Fuck me, dude.
We got the hotshot favorite, Martin Lichtenberg, taking some time out of the international series to compete with us today. Got some news here. Lost heaven local favorite, Mikey Dunn, is out. Replacing him is,
the fucking Disney Tommy music, Angel. Dude. Just... Well, I'm flipped over.
They're lined up on the grid. They're ready to start.
I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna
in trouble. There's something up with this car.
Win this goddamn race.
Lichtenberg is out. The favorite is out. Who's going to provide the last header circuit?
Why am I spinning out already?
What?
Oh my fucking god, dude. What is happening? How the fuck do I restart? How do I restart? It's still doing it! I'm literally still spinning out.
The new challenger, Tommy Angelo, trailing at the end of the pack.
I'm the fuck already, dude. There's no way he can come back from this. How do I fucking restart this? How do I restart this? Fuck me. Use a controller? I don't even know if the controller will help, will it?
From Europe, we got the hotshot favorite, Martin Lichtenberg, taking some time out of the international series to compete with us today. Got some news from the grid here. Lost heaven local favorite, Mikey Dunn, is out. Replacing him is,
I don't think the driving is, a simulator, is it? Oh, I guess it is. What does that even do?
They're lined up on the grid.
Discord? JP, what the fuck do you, dude? JP! What is happening? Wait, you guys are playing Left 4 Dead now? It's only fucking 10:30, dude. I thought we were gonna play around the time of reset, which is in like 2 hours. Why are we playing now? I'm trying to fucking race, dude. Hold on. I'm gonna have to do this after. Unbelievable, these guys, dude. Unbelievable, these guys. On.
They're ready to start.
There's only six people though right now. Mafia car must wait.